that is.
Open eye, feel the waves cut through me, hypnotized by the sounds I'm breathing in. Hold tight, hold tight, chemicals collide. Hold tight, hold tight, hold tight. Dripping lights paint the skies, all because of you.
The little yellow thing.
Good morning, guys. So today my best friend and I are doing something very exciting. We have a meet and greet with the amazing YouTuber Sarah's Day. I'll leave her channel in the description box below. So she's doing a meetup in the city at Crunch Fitness. So we are aiming to be one of the first 200 in the group. We're trying. We get there like 8:30, so hopefully we make it. The meetup isn't until 10, but we'll see how we go. So we've just got on the train. I'm going to take you guys along with me today. Hopefully it's an adventurous day. We plan on going shopping afterwards, which is probably really, really dangerous, but it's what girls do when they shop together. Spend a lot of money they don't need to. But if you would like to see what we get up to, then please keep watching.
We're for breakfast now?
Was this worth the 5:30 wake up? Not sure. We've still got an hour and a half, and you should see the size of this line.
Hi, Talia.
So we figured out that her car is like right there. Oh my God, my fingers are white. That's how cold I am. 30. We've got an hour and a half, and this line goes up and around the corner to out the front of the gym. But there's everyone. We see you. Been here for about 6 hours. We've still got an hour and 10 minutes to go. We know she's inside, which is pretty cool. Would love a coffee. we have just left Sarah's meetup and we are on our way into Miranda Fair Shopping Centre. It was a pretty full-on experience. How long was the line?
Too long.
When do I go in? Oh, is it free on Sundays? Is it free on Sundays? I don't know how this works. Yeah, we got there at like, what, 8:30? And we read somewhere that people, not read, saw somewhere people were lining up for like, since like 7:30. What? Yeah, I didn't really get much footage while we were in there because it was just too full on. There was just people everywhere, so I didn't bother. But now we're going to park and find some food, have a little bit of a shop, spend more unnecessary money. And like I said before, I will take you along with me.
Absolutely
murdered my legs. So if you did like this kind of video and you want more workouts, etc., give this video a thumbs up and I will do my best to make more workout videos for you guys. If you have any other video suggestions, leave them in the comments below. But other than that, I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye!